The ground is soft, the mud is slick, the trails have not seen the summer dry season to have it pack in and be really durable.